Hi, it's me. I've organized my room as best as I organize a room. Here's my wardrobe with my many colored suits. And I've made my bed this week. There's the keyboards. Got herbs on there. That's part of my legacy, along with my family. That's not too bad. The bed stuff here. And my table and this wall in front of me. Now that is the key, this wall, because believe it or not, we've been programmed right from children to work, to go to school, to wake up, to have a shower, to have breakfast, to catch a bus, get to school. School starts at 9, has a morning break, has a lunchtime, has an afternoon break, and then you get some homework and you go home. And that is the same system that is used for work. As an adult, you get up, you got to be at work at a certain time, you can't be late, you have a morning break, you have a lunchtime break, and you have afternoon tea, and you go home, and then you repeat the same thing again. Now, if you're not working, you've got to have your own system, otherwise you start to lose momentum and you don't have any direction. So I created this system, which is called SHAMED. I just use the word SHAME because it spells S, get up, have a shower. H for health means take my multivitamins. A is for affirmations. So I go to this board of affirmations that my daughter made and I'll take one affirmation. Today is gratitude is heaven. Ingratitude is hell. And then the M in the word shamed is to make my bed, which I showed you earlier. Then E is for endorse why I'm doing what I'm doing. And in this case, where I'm going to Sydney tomorrow to become a creative coach, I become certified. I have the reasons up here and I look at that every morning and last thing at night. And it is why be a top coach. And it is because it's the best investment for myself and family, long-term growth. Every successful person uses a coach. Fastest way to create a fulfilling lifestyle. You can earn $100,000 plus a year. It helps people stop sabotaging their dreams and potential. I get paid to do what I already do for free anyway, study human potential. Coaching really is like magic. It can transform lives that previously seemed impossible. People want someone who truly believe in them. People want a break from being stressed and bombarded by social triggers and opinions. And coach is the fastest healer by showing you that you don't have a problem. And then, so that's S. H is health. A is affirmation. M is make a bed. E is endorsement, which I just read. And D is to drink water. And then after I had the shower and I've dressed and I've had the water, I've had the vitamin, I will put a cologne on. Now I do this purposely because that is my trigger. The cologne is, it's a beautiful smell, and the beautiful smell, once I put it on, tells me that I'm gonna write something beautiful. I'm gonna create a beautiful blog, or I'm gonna do a beautiful book. And so I will have the cologne on and then I start writing for a couple hours. Then after that, it'll be break time, and my break time is when I start to make a cup of coffee. And while I'm doing my coffee, I'm just reading the social media, whatever's on there. And usually I'll put on a quote onto Facebook. And then from after I've done that, then I'm ready to go. And if I don't have breakfast, I'm ready to go and start doing some coaching work, or I'll start doing some marketing work. So that's just a short video on have your own system. Otherwise, your life is going to be governed by the old way of how we used to do things. And if you create your own system, then you're going to be in charge of your own life and you create the way you want it. You basically want to create freedom for yourself. You want to be financially free to be able to live that way. You know, to go look at my vision board, to be able to get a studio houseboat. See, these are dreams. To be able to go to Italy, to be able to go to New York. There's my brother, my inspiration. There's a picture talking to thousands of people. There's an Oscar, there's a Grammy, there's a Putman, there's Paul McCartney. So you have your system where you follow your dream, because if you don't have a system for your dream, it just stays a dream. But what you do is, whatever your dream is, whatever you love doing, you have a calendar for it so you can schedule it. You have a reason why you want to do that dream as a reminder. You read that day and night. You have pictures of what sort of lifestyle you want. You have, look, there's my saxophone. So I've been practicing. I've actually just been playing Carole King. I really love Carole King. I went out with the family. It was awesome. And we saw Carole King play live. We loved it. So I've just been playing her stuff. And then you have affirmations for whatever your dream is. You write up what it is you do, your service to the world, these sort of things, you know. You've got to govern your own life, and then you will reach your dreams. Your dreams become goals, and your goals become your life. Cheers.